I'm looking at this digital display ketone breath meter. It's a ketone meter. So what you're going to do is you're going to take it, and they give you 9 little breath pieces, cues. You can share it with your family, so not everybody has to buy one. So what you're going to do is you're going to turn it on, and then you wait a little bit, and it has wait for 20 seconds. And then when it's done, you're going to blow into it for 4 to 5 seconds. And then it's going to tell you your ketone level. So it's great for those of you who are trying to get into ketosis. It uses the gas content in your breath to tell if your body is in ketosis or not. Okay, here we go. I'm not in ketosis for sure. 0. But if you were, it would tell you what you were. And then it automatically shuts off, which I really like about it. And you just want to make sure that you don't eat or drink anything for up to 20 minutes before you test, just to make sure you get a clean test. So thank you so much, guys. Go ahead and grab it. It's really awesome. Thanks. Bye.